Well, what's up, America? This is Jim Bob from Jim Bob's Fake News Network. Formerly Jim Bob's Commentary Channel, still Jim Bob's Commentary Channel, coming to you from a secret location somewhere in America. Well, there's been all over the news, CNN just going crazy about Trump having sex with Stormy Daniels. Oh, Lord, they've been trying to do a story about that. So I got my fake news network employees together and sent them out to do some in-depth reporting to find out, research, and find out what the truth of the matter is about the whole story. So what we did was we researched and investigated and checked around and everything like that to see out what the real story was about Donald Trump and Stormy Daniels. Now, you know, Donald Trump denies the whole thing, and you gotta wonder why. With his ego, you'd think he'd be bragging about it and all that kind of stuff. But he said he didn't do it. I don't know whether he did or not. I think he did, but I don't know whether he did or not. So anyways, we studied and investigated, and this is what we come up with. So here's the deal. Trump's people, you know, he's got his people, I've got my people. Well, Trump's people contacted Stormy Daniels' producer people, ones that make the movies, and said, look, Donald has always inspired, now this is according to the fake news network, has always inspired to be a porn star, and he'd like to have sex with Stormy Daniels. And they said, oh yeah, man, that'd be cool. Golly, Donald Trump, a porn star with Stormy Daniels, what a match that'd be. Well, let's have a meeting about it and see what we can come up with. And so I had a meeting, and Stormy was there, and Donald was there, and Donald's people was there, and Stormy's people was there, and it was all in a big room. And I said, okay, we got some to drunk. They said, look, we have some specifications before we can make you a porn star. There are certain specifications that have to be met. And Donald said, I don't got no problem with having any kind of specifications whatsoever. I'm bigger and better than everybody. I'm bigger, I build more stuff, I spend more money. I'm the bigger and better and better and bigger. And they said, okay, well, let's see. Let's compare your hand to your, you know, your, what do you call it? And let's just see what size your hand is, so to speak. And Donald was taken aback. He said, well, what do you mean? I said, well, if, you know, a porn star has unions now, and there's certain qualifications you've got to have to be a porn star. And it's the size of your hand, as it were, is one of them qualifications. And anyhow, Donald said, okay, and he says, whipped out his hand, or whatever, and he took a look, and they said, well, we come a bit short there. And Donald said, no, no, it's bigger and better than anybody's. And they said, well, actually, not. That's not the truth. And we concluded, we're going to have to conclude this meeting. Well, I wasn't good enough for Donald. He contacted Stormy on the side at a golf tournament or something other like that. And there was some more negotiations or whatever. And apparently, according to the news, according to my secret sources, well, reliable sources too. I mean, they're secret and reliable, so you can't ask them no questions. But anyways, they had an intimate relationship of some sort or another. And then when President, well, not President, but then Donald Trump decided to run for president as a lawyer, unbeknownst to Donald. Donald was not known about it, of course. His lawyer just forks out $130,000 of his money for hush money or something like that. So, you know, that all apparently occurred. But Donald supposedly knows nothing about it and had no sex with Stormy Daniels. So there you have it. There's the true side of the story, was that Donald had sex with Stormy Daniels, according to my sources, and it was all a secret and everything like that. So the question too always is, you know, what should we care about if a president has sex with people while he's in office, you know, out of wedlock and stuff like that. I mean, not out of marriage and stuff like that. People don't care. People still gonna vote for Donald. They're gonna vote for anybody. They don't care whether they have sex or not. So seemingly you're wasting your time on the story. But I think anyways, could have given me a story to do about how stupid y'all are running a story about it. Nobody cares if Donald had sex or any other president. Look at all the other presidents that did. They don't care. They're going to vote for him anyway. So the only thing that would worry me is if Donald had sex with Putin, then we might have a problem. Well, that's it. Jim Boggs out.